what is minimum viable product and how does it fit in a scaled agile framework? So I got this question last week and I thought of why don't I make a small video on it. So minimum viable product, this concept became popular since the lean startup book became popular, is a minimum something development we do in order to maximize learning. Let's start with an example. Say if I get an idea that I want to sell flowers online and I am like excited to create a shopping cart and complete e-commerce product where people can buy the flowers online. And one of my friend raised a question that do you really think that somebody is going to buy flowers online? And what will if you invest all this money and you realize that this was the wrong idea? And I deny that point in time, but after that I start thinking, okay, what can I do to validate my hypothesis that people are going to buy flowers online before I invest this much time and money in creating the whole product? And here is the minimum viable product need comes up. So if I create something which helps me to know that are the people going to buy flowers online, that's it. And that's the goal of a minimum viable product. So I may create a small blog page and I run a Google ad and say that, okay, buy flowers online. People land up to the blog page. Rest of the functionalities are not ready. I have a click button where people, some visitor can click it and I just count how many visitors are clicking it. And if I get an X number of click on that particular button, it validates my hypothesis that yes, there is a market for selling flowers online. If I don't get X number of visitors on my particular page, I get an idea that this might be a wrong idea or not an appropriate time for launching this particular idea. I might have to change the direction. So the idea here is validate learning, and it is or maximize learning or validating the hypothesis. It's not a usable product necessarily. So I may not be able to sell the flowers online using that particular blog page. I need to create a new product which facilitates the whole checkout experience for selling the flowers online. So in Scaled Agile framework, we talk about MVP when we look into epics, the portfolio epics, the business epics, and business epics are an idea which are supported by a lean business case, and we want to do something significant amount of time and money investment to achieve some desired goal, maybe solving an existing problem or exploiting an opportunity which is visible to the organization. Now, when we are doing the evaluation of EPIC, many times it may make sense to also identify what kind of an MVP can help us in validating the hypothesis early in the development of that particular EPIC. And if we find the positive signal, we may continue with our hypothesis and add more and more features to it. If we find that these hypotheses are not making sense, we may change the direction. So in Scaled Agile framework, it is appreciated, especially for the type of epics where we are exploiting new opportunities, to even identify the MVP part inside the epic and schedule those MVP early so that we can learn and take it forward. Minimum viable product and minimum marketable features many times used interchangeably, but they are different. Minimum marketable features is a set of functionality which you want to build in the product so that your end customer can start using it. It's like a minimum thing you need in your selling flowers application so that people can buy flowers. That's a minimum marketable feature. Whereas minimum viable product not necessarily be a usable product. It is primarily you need to do a minimum time of investment to learn, to maximize your learning related to your hypothesis. And many time, or I would say majority of time, you find MVP is just you build it, you learn it, and then you throw it away. Yeah. If you have some follow-up questions related to minimum viable product or other questions related to Scaled Agile framework, do post your questions in the comment area. And if you have some sharing related to MVP, do post those sharing as well in our comment areas. Thank you.